Okay. All right. Even though nobody's here yet, I just wanted to apologize that this is a little late. It's later than 2 p.m. Central Time. I woke up late this morning. I wasn't feeling very well, but I'm better now, so we are gonna play Untitled Goose Game today as a little break from drawing a bunch of stitches ex Harry Potter characters. So let's get back into it, because we played Untitled Goose Game last weekend, but we're gonna get back into this. Gonna start off where we were, which was in right in this area. Hello. Let's see. I already forgot how to move. Okay, here we go. I remember how to get his glasses off. Let's see, was it? Okay. Make the boy wear wrong glasses. All right, let me just look over the controls one more time. Okay. So, mouse move, that one's to grab. Control C to crouch. X to flap. Okay, flap the wings. And AS to zoom out. Okay. I'm trying to. I was looking at my phone for, not for any hints. I'm just. I was texting somebody back. Let's get back into this. All right, let's see. Make the boy wear the wrong glasses. Make someone buy back their own stuff. Get on TV. Go shopping. Put in the basket. Toothbrush. Wallpaper. Hairbrush. Tinned food. Cleaners. Fruit and veggies. Okay. Oh, she's gonna follow me. Oh, I see. So he drops those glasses, and I have to go. I bet I have to go and. I'm a menace to society. Okay, I want him to go back over there and do his thing. Drop your glasses. Go take your glasses off. Come back out. Come back out. Oh. Okay, I'm out of your shop area. Calm down. Can't do anything with that yet. Excuse me. Dang it, dude, like I missed my chance on this kid. I want you to change glasses. All right, well, got on camera. Okay. all now. Okay, well. Dang it! Oh, that's annoying. A lot of waiting in this game. Okay, well, I know, now that I know that, let's go. Oh, kid. Kid, come on. Try to clean your glasses. What was he doing? Ugh. Kid. Swear. This kid doesn't go clean his glasses. So infuriating. Kid. Okay. Yes, come down. Dang it! No. Oh my god. I'm an idiot. No, you did, but... What? Why am I such an idiot? Oh. Man, I'm not good at games, but they're a nice distraction from, you know, a nice break from art. Alright, well. Toothbrush, loo paper, hairbrush, tinned food, cleaner, fruit and vegetables. Get away! Get away! She's eventually gonna take this stuff back, of course. Of course she is. Oh. He just cleaned his glasses. Oh my gosh. Toothbrush and cleaner. Where's toothbrush? That looks like cleaner. No, get away! Get away! Alright, I'm away. kid. Get out of here. And then toothbrush. I don't even know where toothbrush is. Made me knock out my cleaner. Is it in a different spot? I'm gonna have to look this up. I'm gonna have to look up this whole game, aren't I? Was I really not good at this game? Make someone buy back their own stuff. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm out of your area. Glasses? Yes, come on. Dang it. Go play. Play with your airplane. There we go. Come on. Go for the airplane. Yeah, that's not there. Oh, where could it be? It's not with me. I don't have it. I'm a good little goose. So you're just gonna go play with the... No. This is not how this works. You don't go lose your plane. Okay, finally did it. Look at that. Yeah, there you go. Go get your plane. Ooh. Buy back that plane. Ha. Idiot. Alright. Toothbrush. Trap the shopper keeper in the garage. Okay. How do I do that? Where's she going? Sorry. Go do your thing. Well, help me. Okay. garage. Come on, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Ah. What you get? Alright. I still don't know where the toothbrush is. Oops. Get in there. Paper, hairbrush, right, right. And toothbrush, where's... Oh, she got out! She got out! No! Get out of here! Is there a toothbrush in here somewhere? No. So where is the ding ding toothbrush? Where the toothbrush is. Okay. You know what? I want to... my... Oh. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, okay. Well, that was interesting. Let's move this basket a little bit more. Right there. No, I'm gonna go back over to this area. There's the toothbrush. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay. Get the, not the apple core. Alright. Over. There we go. There we go. Let's go trap her back. Thank you. Dang it. Come on. Whew, finally. Crazy people. What's this way? Okay. Make someone break the fancy vase. Hello, taters. How you doing? Hey, Jax. Welcome. Well, I'm tired as well. Oh, man. I overslept. Didn't wake up until close to 3 hours ago, almost. Was not a good morning. But welcome. I'm gonna make someone break the fancy vase. Where is the fancy vase? Fancy vase. Oh, there's the fancy vase. I can't go out that way. Oh, okay. Well, Let's go over here. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Don't mind me at all. Hmm. Do I go, like, do I have to go out and around? I'd have to go out and around. Alright. Ooh, I'm on a bush. I'm stuck on a bush. Okay, that doesn't help me very much. Okay. So I think I need to go in through his yard. I don't know how. Am I not able to pick any of these? Aww. Oh, didn't notice that. Okay. Ma'am, I just, like, threw your favorite vase down. But you're worried about that? Scare her with it. Okay, I guess not. Right, make someone break the fancy vase. Guess it doesn't have to be her. Maybe it's the man across the way. You don't see nothing? You go do your own thing. Oh, now she's gonna paint. Okay, then. I'm sure it's a beautiful painting. Oh, man. Why is she peeking? Whoa. Okay. She's literally spying on him. What is he looking at? Okay. Nah, I'm stuck. Okay. Guess that didn't work for that. Oh, wait, no, it's the bus, not the goose statue. There's the bust, okay. Nope, okay. Hey, Jax. Welcome. Okay, that was loud, even for me. I did, but I'm gonna go with a different option, just because I had to still put in a credit card information for that, and I didn't want to give him my credit card, even though it was like it had a free option. I didn't want to put in my credit card, and possibly get charged. I've had that happen before where they say that it's free, but you still have to put in a credit card, and I've done it, and they've still, like, after so many months, they would charge me. Just not a very... I don't want to go through that again. Oh, what? But I was... Well, maybe I have to get rid of the... Okay. Well, you gotta let me go. Let's get out of here. Yeah, so I'm gonna go with a different option. I'm gonna get a HDMI capture card. I have an adapter for my iPad to be able to plug in an HDMI into that. And I have an HDMI cord to be able to, like, that's long enough to get from my iPad to the back where the capture card will be. So, yeah. But I'd, not sure when I'm gonna be getting it. Like, getting it in. Because it has to deliver and stuff. Ah. Okay, that wasn't far enough. Yeah. Thanks for understanding that. But I did appreciate the help, so. It did get me to look into more options. Alright. There we go. Let me pull this out over here. Yeah, I'll have a capture card sometime soon-ish. Just don't know when it's gonna come in yet. Might be a couple of days. Yeah, you go fix that. Yeah, at least I'm getting it soon, so. Thanks for stopping by. It's okay, Taters. What? But I was a perfect statue! While she's busy with that, let's go over here. Go. Hey, can you do something with this? Oh! Bro, why would you do that? You're trying to give it back to her and you just toss it over her fence instead of being like, hey, this goose over here brought your vase into my yard. Oh no, she says, my vase! Okay. Back in this way. Goose statue, out of sight, out of mind. Put the bow on me. There we go. Perfect. Look at me, I got a little bow on my neck. Aww. Aren't I cute? I am so cute. Alright. He did do that. Like, why would you do that? Why, out of all the ways that you could do it. Help the woman dress up the bust. Make the man spit out his tea. Make the man go barefoot. Okay. Well, I know how to get him to spit out his tea. I just need to catch him in the act of drinking the tea. Drink the tea. Yep. Drink the tea. Here we go. Uh-huh. Drink it! Ah. Oh, that was loud. So sorry about that. Mm-hmm. You gonna argue about the bell thing? Mm-hmm. Just like, I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Let's see, what can I put onto the bust? I mean, I figured it'd be some sort of hat, right? But maybe not. There's a racket over there. Huh. Okay. But I don't know if there's a hat. Oh, his hat. Ooh. Let's go get his hat. Yeah, I know that's a dumb idea. No, not my bow. Aw, but he took my bow. Oh, you jerk. Oh, this way. He can't find me. Oh wait, no, I have no other way to come back in there. Well, he has no hat now. Let me go in. He's none any the wiser. All right. On the bust. Yeah. Yeah. Is there more? Ah, man, I think. Okay. Like, what though? Hey, she fixed the vase. Ooh, maybe his glasses. Okay. Hey, don't mind me. I'm just a goose. Not doing nothing wrong. I also need to make him barefoot when he's not looking. No! Dang it. Didn't do that right. Okay. I'm not doing nothing. Why is she spying on him? That's the other question. These two have problems. Mm-hmm. Look at me. Okay, come on. I just gotta get the other shoe. The bush. I can't even click on it. Okay. I'll do it the other way. Do it another way. No. Sorry, you lost. Grab your other shoe. Okay. How can I grab your other shoe? You keep that one down. Hey, I'm trying to help you dress up your bust, alright? And not that kind of bust. No, not that one! My shoe. No! Oh, I got caught in the corner. Oh, is he gonna throw the... Is he gonna throw the duck over, or the goose over there? It's gonna break. Is it gonna break? Ah, you lucky it didn't break. You very, very lucky, sir. Okay, well let me do the glasses first. Messed it up already. Alright, take the glasses. I can't. It's like I can't even get out. I'm not doing nothing. Okay, where'd the glasses go? They're still over here. Maybe. Mm-hmm. Put the glasses on. Perfect. Man. I mean, I still have to do something. Get out. Oh, he takes... Okay, he lifts up his other foot when he's drinking tea. Okay, so that's gonna be a long cycle. Okay. Do I need his pipe in order to dress up the bus? I don't think so, right? No! You don't know where it's at. Sit back down. All right. You don't see nothing? Well, I play the waiting game. Drink that tea. Drink the tea. Yeah. I'm gonna have. Am I supposed to do that? Okay, okay. Oh, dang it. He went barefoot. Alright. Doesn't matter how long, he went barefoot. Help the woman dress up the bust. What else does she need for the bust? Because the bust doesn't need shoes. No. I have a few packages coming. One was to be here already, and I thought it came today. Well, long story short, one of my crazy stock lady fans sent me his. You got it today? I thought it wasn't supposed to get there until like Tuesday. I don't know if I need this or not, but we're gonna toss it over here. Oh, it's okay. It's all right. We thought about putting it in my mother and I, we thought about putting it in a smaller box, but no. The lady that was, sorry about that. The lady that was there at, the FedEx place was like, no, this box size is perfect. So I was like, okay. Do the washing with a bra, a pair of socks, a slipper, a bar of soap. Dang it. Good job, dude. Didn't throw the bra over the fence there. Seven issues throwing the bra over. Oh my gosh, okay. Dang it. Just have to go the long way around. But besides that, did you like your gifts? No, she just cut off your prize-winning rose over here. Yeah, worry about that. Okay, what all am I? A slipper, a bra, and a bar of soap, which I know the soap is over here. Don't worry about it, don't worry about it, don't worry about it, don't worry about it. Bra's still stuck. Nope, bra's over there now. Just gonna. Don't touch my stuff. No, don't touch my stuff. Don't touch my stuff. You worry about your rose. You and your nasty ass slipper. Oh, dang it. What are you gonna do? Glue it back. Oh, okay. Dang it. Now he's gonna go after all of it. Alright. Leave this down. Leave it down. Whee! Okay. You were part right with the duck. Didn't want to completely spill it. You know what? Take your sock. We're gonna reset this. Helping her reset this. Alright, dude. Really? Why do you have such a hard time throwing the bra? There you go. Oh, I got stuck. Oh, I gotta wait for when he's not looking. need your slipper back. Dang it. Why am I so bad at this game? Why didn't you run that time, but you ran the other times? God. I'm awful. I'm just awful at this game. Not doing nothing. Nope, I need to wait. Keep getting stuck on these corners. Slip over there. Don't worry about it. Man, I'm just gonna go paint. Drink his tea. Drink your tea. Mm-hmm. Oh. No, what? You didn't see me. No, so. Oh my gosh. You suck. Man. Who am I kidding? I suck. I suck at this game. Alright. Toss it over. Do not come over here. What is he's gonna go play ball now? Toss this in here. Jeez. Okay. Took way longer than it should have, I know. Someone bring the. Okay. We are done. Now, where do I go next? I have no idea. What's this? Oh, pretty. Oh, this is down. Oh, right, because she took this thing off. Okay. So what's in this yard? A racket. Okay, well, take the racket. Package. Oh, but I mean, technically, this was your racket. It was in your backyard, so guess this is mine then. I don't know where we're going. Maybe over here. And is this supposed to go to you? Don't know. Okay, let's just leave it there for now. What's over this way? Oh, wait. I saw something. Yeah. Oh, look at me. I have a pacifier. Oh. I'm a baby goose. Okay, so where are we going? I don't know. We're just swimming. Just keep swimming. Oh, hello. We're back at the beginning. I don't think I need to be here. I need to go over there somehow. How do I get over there? Go through the hole. No? Okay. Okay. There's a door there. Get into the pub, break the dartboard, get the toy boat, and if the old man fall on his bum, be awarded a flower, steal a pint glass and drop it in the canal, and set the table. Well, I think I was able to do the one thing. Hold on, let's go back up this way. This. Don't know if it counts, but right. Let's go this way. Oh, hello. Can't get in the van.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if I was supposed to do that. Go back over here. Assuming he won't let me in easily. Nope. Okay, so I guess I do need to go this way. Maybe? I don't know. Let's go. Okay, so this is back there. Okay, so I don't need to go this way yet. At least I don't think I need to go this way. What's this way? Oh, that's the gardens. Okay. So let's go this way. I wonder where this. It's a blue bow. Oh, we're taking the blue bow. Oh, I'm at the beginning. Okay, I need to go with. I need to get in there. So. Okay. I'm going back this way. Oops. I'm with her. Oh my goodness, I ran right past that. Oh my gosh. I am not the brightest bulb on the planet. Oh man, I just keep thinking of all the things I can do if I have the capture card. Once I get the capture card, right? I'll be able to like set up my Switch and play games on my Switch. Ooh. That'd be fun. Not to mention, of course, the any games on the internet. Well, and I'm hoping to, once I have the art piece that I've been working on done, I'll be able to maybe add a second day of gaming and do like 2 days of gaming or maybe 3 days of gaming of the week. Don't know yet. We're getting into the pub. Where are we going? Where is she taking us? I'm curious at this point. Hey, there's the no goose sign. Okay. Oh. Was I supposed to get out? Or was I supposed to stay in? I don't know. Break the dartboard. Probably it was supposed to jump out. Oh my goodness. Oh, wait. Is this a way in? Ah, haha. Okay. We are good. There's a lot of people. Oh, goodness. Okay. All right, let's see. Break the dartboard. Where is the dartboard? There's the boat. There's the toy boat. Oh, what's the toy boat? Oh, the toy boat. Where's your dart? Where's your dartboard? Okay, not there apparently. What's over here? What's this way? Get me. He's like, darn. I mean, I figured that. Figured he has to be the one that falls on the bum. There's the knife, fork, and plate. Where's the dartboard? Is the dartboard over here? Oh. Sorry. Sorry. I'm just, trying to help you win your game. Perfect. Beautiful. Break the dartboard. And how exactly do I do that? Hey, don't worry about it. You suck. Aw, man. Too close. Maybe he's the one that to make him fall on his bum. I'm not doing nothing. Over here. Dang it. Too quick. I'm just too quick for this game. Too quick. More like impatient. No, go ahead. Go ahead. Sit down. Sit down. Relax. Play your harmonica. Oh, man. Oh my gosh, I did it. I clicked the grab button. Beautiful. And that you did a wonderful job. Good. Okay, you know what? 'Cause I know how to do this one. Just a matter of timing, which apparently I don't have. I'm not doing nothing. Sit your butt down. Okay. Well, apparently I don't know what I'm doing, so we're just Googling everything today. Okay, but I've done that. So when is the time to do it? Let him play his harmonica. Why does he keep playing the harmonica? I'm thinking maybe next Saturday I might play. Well, depends on if I get the capture card in before next Saturday, but might get it in, or I might play Zelda game on the GameCube, or I could play the Zelda game on the Switch if I get the capture card in before Saturday. Why? Finally. No, the timing of this one. I'm getting so frustrated. Too watching WCW. I thought about, because I was gonna wait, because I actually had bought two, and the day whenever I had my Slim Jim, I think what I might do is I might try to convince mom to go swing by the gas. Actually, I could swing by the gas station before picking her up, so I might do that today. Get your harmonica. Oh. Yeah, we can Slim Jim together. And of course I have to get the Macho Man Savage Slim Jim. I don't get the timing of this one. I'm not understanding it. Oh my God. Away. What is over here? I don't know. Oh my gosh. Do anything. Go get your harmonica. Oh my God. Okay, that's it. Whatever. I'm moving on. Get the toy vote. How do I get the toy vote? Okay. Toy boat was up on the thing. Let's go this way. She's over there. She's distracted. Yeah, fill up. Fill up. In the boat. Get in the boat. Get in the boat. Get in the boat. No, you don't see anything. Well, I can't get out if you're gonna corner me. Thank you. Great. Now I have to start that over. Alright, I'm out of your area. Yeah. Shoo, you two. Go away. Not that way. Go away somewhere else. Dang it. That's not the way I wanted to run. Am I doing what? Jerk faces. Okay. I'm avoiding that one. Be a wooded a flower. Steal a pint glass and drop it in the canal. Oh, that's the pint glass. I broke one to them. My toy boat. I took it. Well, way to go, woman. You broke your own glass because you scared me. Do they eventually respawn? Because I broke two of them. Is there a third one somewhere? Oh, there's a third one. Well, okay, well, I think I just broke the game then. Cool. Yeah, just keep pushing me out. Thank you. I'll be here all week. This, I seriously do not get this one. I seriously don't get this one. Alright, let's go try to find another pint glass that isn't broken. Or maybe they respawned. They have not. Okay, that one's respawned. Good. No. I worked all this time this hard for this pint of glass. Run. You. I wish I had like a face cam, because I am so frustrated right now. I know I'm not smart, but oh my gosh. Where are you going? You gonna go that way? Oh, you can't get me under the table. Can't get me. I'm gonna play ring around the table. This is not a good spot to be in. Yeah, you gotta go that way. You go that way. Alright. Finally. Okay. Jesus. Okay, set the table. Knife, fork. Plate, pepper candle. Now, can I set any table, or does it have to be a specific table? Because there's one table that already has the pepper on it. Excuse me, I'm trying to get in. Oh, are you not gonna let me in? I have to go in the super secret way again? Stop taking a break and carry me in. Yep. I was about to say, where was she going? That was weird. Oh. Really? One step? These people, man. They have no respect for a goose. See, I can't reach that table. And I go under these, so it's gotta be a specific table. Go under the table. About Lady and the Tramp style table. I don't know. Maybe I'll try it. Ma'am, can you please go away so I can do my goose duties? Thank you. Just gonna book it. Come on, go elsewhere. Oh my goodness. Come on. This is awful. Okay. I'm good. I still don't even know if this is the table I'm supposed to set it at. But it's my table, so and I don't know where a candle is at. I haven't seen one yet. Unless I have, and I'm just blind. Which is very likely. Oh, there's a candle. I see it. Okay. Just in case. You can't get me. You can't get me. Go away. Go away. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. We'll put the plate. Perfect. It's fine. Should be fine. So you have to crouch with the candle. I don't even know where she's at. Oops, forgot. I gotta crouch with the candle. Set the table. Perfect. Drop a bucket on the burly man's head. I still need to make the old man fall on his bum, which is annoying. Okay. Tried not moving it. I've tried moving it just as he's sitting down. I've tried moving his harmonica further away. I can't grab it once he's sat down. I don't know the timing of this one. I don't get it. I'm at a loss for words. I don't know how to do this one. I've even looked up the walkthrough. I'm doing exactly what it says, so I'm gonna look up a video and see what the timing is. I don't know what else to do for that. What's it called? Make the old man fall on his bum. Okay, let's try that then. All right. No. I need a video, not a walkthrough. It's just, okay. So dumb. You had to pull it further away. That is so frustrating. Drop a bucket on the burly man's head. Okay. I don't even know. No, he's pushing me out of the park. He's pushing me out of the park. No. Okay, fine. Don't wait for this stupid thing again. This is chaos. I'm already looking at the last one before I move on. Oh my gosh, this is a long process. Ha! You got a bucket on your head. Yeah. Aw, now he's got tomatoes all over his pants. No! Gosh, I hate zooming in this game sometimes. Okay. Where do I need to go now? Do I need to go this way? It's over here. No? Okay. This doorway, maybe? I don't know where to go for the next section. That's the problem. I didn't know he was still back here. Oh my gosh. Okay, great. Now I'm stuck. Okay, I just don't know. This means we're gonna go back out this way. Maybe. Yeah, kick me out. Yeah. that way. Like, I'm really, really dumb. Eventually going under the bridge, but I think I have to look up a walkthrough for this game. It just shows my intelligence. Okay. Well, IGN doesn't know how to tell people how to do things properly, apparently. Because they were just like, just get out of the pub area and go left down the stream. Nope. Alright. To wait for this again. Come on, come get me. it wasn't the fact that this game is so cute, I would not be enjoying it right now. Go left and summon the bridge. Please. Steal the beautiful miniature golden bell. All right. Break it down. Break it down. Bring it me. Come on. Break it down. Come on. Fall down. Yeah. Come on. Take it all the way back home. Let's take it all the way back home. That's not the way home. To walk all the way back through the thing. I don't want to run, it's so loud. Not gonna lie, I'm also gonna have to sneak around stuff too, obviously. Alright, you guys can't get me. Yeah, go up there. Dummies. No! Oh, I can't just... Oh, they patched that up. Rude. Go this way! Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. Maybe I'm away from enough people. Sorry about that. Sorry for the ears. Nobody will come after me now. Okay, but... Wait. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, I really have to go through this whole thing? Well, but her gate was open, so I can cut through here. Did she fix her shelf though? That's the problem. Oh my god, they are all on guard. Because I want to finish this off before I go. Before I have to go. She fixed this! What the heck? First off, turning that down. If we're gonna have to keep running with this thing. That sounds better. Okay, go away! You know what? No, but I don't think I'm able to. I have to go this way. I have to go through her yard this way. Up and over. Oh, did you fix your fence? You probably did. Yep. Oh, you like extra sturdy that. Okay, so I gotta go down through the gate. Oh. Which you are guarding, like a guard dog. Shut up, shut up. Hmm. go, go. Oh, that's not the way I came? Oh, my bad. It's this way. Go, go. I know I'm doing this like probably the hardest way possible. No, the kid! Yeah, I scared you. No. No, give me that back. Oh, this is the wrong way. This is so the wrong way. Oh no! I'm cornered! No. Alright, alright. Get the bell. Alright, come on. Go, 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 go. Where's the gardener? Oh, right, he over there. Did he patch up his hole over here? Probably. I know he can see me. He didn't patch it, so I could still go over here. This way. This is the path home. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, that took me way longer than it should have. Way, way longer than it should have. Oh. I mean, it's a fun game. It's an adorable game. with some good puzzles. It's just, I'm not that smart, apparently, for some of these puzzles. That took way, way longer than it probably should have for me, but that's fine. It was fun. It was still fun. Really, I still enjoyed it. Even though I got really frustrated with that old man. These two have a weird relationship going on. Because, I mean, I'm pretty sure the bust that she has in her yard is of him. But, you know. Old times, old times. Such great times. Thank you very much for playing our video game. Thank you for making the video game. 2019-2020 house. Amazing. Now I know that there are more things to do, but I'm going to just leave it here for today. Let's go back to the main menu. Yes. Let's see, what time is it? It is 5:49. So technically I have about 10 minutes to make 3 hours. So I feel bad that I made the... I felt bad that I woke up late. I think this is a good spot to end it. Sorry for the stream being late today. Today was just not a good day to wake up, apparently. Thank you all for who... Best spot. Best spot, my spot. Well, anyways, Hogan does fear your spot. I am gonna leave it here. Thank you all for everybody who joined me in the live today. Thank you for all who is gonna watch it in the future. I wasn't planning on raiding today. Don't worry. It's okay. I'm not gonna raid today. I'll raid tomorrow. After my art stream, I'm gonna work on some more stitches. I did do a little bit more stitches last night, but we're gonna work more tonight and then get as far as I can tonight. And then, yeah, stream on Sunday. I think that's it. So, yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.